Mike check. Say I be.
Guys, this is the wig from her given here. Now, this is what the wig looks like after I did go ahead and co-wash it. I did show you guys while I was co-washing this unit, and this is what the curls are looking like. This is so pretty. So this wig on your website is called Embrace My Coily Life. But this wig does come with the knots bleached, as you guys can see. It also comes with the hairline pre-plucked, which I'm just gonna show you guys. How natural that is looking. I'm just gonna go ahead really quickly and try this on for you guys. Alright, so I just gotta fix this wig on my head, but overall the color is beautiful. Look at the hairline, you guys. So I'm just gonna show you the hairline. That is what the hairline on your unit looks like. Very natural looking. So I really like that. So before I go ahead and lay down this unit, I'm just gonna go back in and spray some water on it and also add some products to this wig just to loosen up these curls. What I like in is how much I'm actually tugging this hair and barely any shedding. Like, barely any hair is coming out, you guys. right, y'all. So this is what the wig is looking like now that I'm finished with installing it. This wig just reminds me so much of like my natural hair texture. This is so beautiful, you guys. And also the hairline on this wig just looks so natural. I am so here for this. Like, this looks like it's growing out of my scalp. Wig wear. This is so beautiful. Let me come closer so you guys can see. I really like the fact that this wig is actually curly directly from the roots of the wig all the way down to the ends. A lot of times when you do order a curly wig, the roots are always like straight and then like it starts to get curly, like probably like an inch down into the wig. I definitely prefer a wig where the curliness actually starts directly from the roots of the hair. It just makes it look a lot more natural. Like, that's literally how our natural hair is. Like, if we have curly hair, it's starting from the root, not like probably an inch down, unless your hair is damaged. Alright, so let me just go ahead really quickly and read you guys some of the specs on this wig. So on their website, this wig is called Embrace My Coily Life Wig. The hair texture is a coily texture, 3C to a 4A hair. The wig type is a lace front with a 13x6 lace front, so you do get a pretty deep parting space. As you guys can see, also the knots are bleached. It is a transparent Swiss lace, and also this wig is 100% virgin hair. So the hair lens that I got this wig in is an 18-inch, but as you guys can see, it looks nowhere close to that because it is a curly hair and it just shrinked extremely, like it just shrinked all the way up. This is 18 inches though. What I really like about this wig is the fact that there's little to no shedding. The detangling part is really easy as well. I did not have like any issue at all detangling the wig after I co-wash it. Like, the curls are really tight on this unit, but when it comes to like detangling the hair, I had no issue. Just add some conditioner and detangle it with your, definitely recommend using a Denma brush. But yeah, definitely no issues with like tangling and stuff like that so far. Looks so natural. Like, honestly, I'm impressed. It looks like exactly like my natural hair texture. If you guys see my big chop video and a video I did recently where I was installing some clip-ins, this is the exact same texture of my natural hair, and I'm in love with this color. I definitely need to dye my hair this color. But yeah, this is pretty much the wig. I cannot finish telling you guys how much I love this wig. I love the color on it. This wig is so beautiful, you guys. When it comes to the price tag on this wig, I'm not gonna say it's definitely not affordable. But rather than you having to throw away, let's say, $200 because you wanna go the cheap route, and you know you have to replace that wig every 2 months literally, it is better for you to just invest in a proper wig with quality hair that you know are gonna last you a while. This wig right now on their website, I believe, is going for about $300-something, $400 max. But to me, it's definitely worth it because this wig is definitely gonna last you a while. I remember I had one curly wig from them. This was like 2 years ago. Was my first time actually working with this company, and that hair lasted me a good 2 years, you guys. Like I said, their wigs are definitely an investment, and you guys, this wig, look at it. Just look at it. Just look at it. It is so gorgeous. Comment down below, let me know what you guys think about this wig, the color, the curls, everything. I want to know it all. Let's connect down below in the comment section or send me a message on Instagram. Yeah, other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give me a big thumbs up if you guys did enjoy this video. Like, comment, share, and all of that. And I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.